teams swap possession again. Well won by Alaba. Bale on the ball. Passed well. Oh, well intercepted. Well cut out. That's a dangerous area to lose the ball. Can someone get on the end of it? Now that really was a great volley. Goals been coming, and there are surely more goals to come in this match. That could be a really important goal in this football match. Who knows? Remy. Oh, he's onside here. Can anyone get onto the end of this one? He's got a shot well wide of the post. Oh, he did really well there. And Dybala. The team swap possession again. Oh, well timed. Oh, he steps up to steal the ball. And Dybala. Iturbe. Oh, determined challenge there. Well intercepted. That's going to be a free kick. Long ball then. Remy. So after 45 minutes, it's half time. We're ready to go again for another 45 minutes. Remy. Looks like the opposition are still trying to get back into the game. He showed a bit too much to the opposition there. Ronaldo and Dybala. That's great determination. He did well to win the ball back. It's with the striker. This team looked eager. That's a safe piece of goalkeeping. Turbe and Dybala. Gets the shot. And this is a world class finish. So we're off again here. Well cut out. Ooh, that's a rash challenge there. Oh, well taken by the goalkeeper. Thrown out by the goalkeeper. Sends it long. Ronaldo. Well intercepted. Looking for the striker. Well cut out. Bale on the ball. He showed a bit too much to the opposition there. They have the ball again. And he's back in possession. Defenders are looking to the assistant, but the flag stays down. And it's hard into the bottom corner. It's just one after the other. With his team, the manager will be ecstatic. Gets the shot in. Buffon with another brilliant save. Oh, I'm looking forward to seeing that great save again. And the fourth official has indicated 2 minutes of stoppage time. Now, can they make something of this? Pulls the trigger. And that will be the goalkeeper's ball then. He chooses to throw this one out. Oscar on the ball. That's a final whistle, great display of attacking football today. No doubt in my mind with that decision. This player has been outstanding and deserves being named Man of the Match.